The U.S. military's Operation Hydra 2008 is well underway, and it's happening right here on the Central Coast. More than 100 men and women from the National Guard and Air Force have transformed the Salinas Municipal Airport into a training ground for a major disaster response, both in the U.S. and overseas. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong has more.
The year's biggest air training mission on the West Coast has touched down at the Salinas Airport. Under Operation Hydra, nearly 140 men and women of the National Guard and Air Force are practicing aircraft exercises with the C-130s and C-17s and fine-tuning communications, security, and cargo handling.
The more we practice, the better we get, and the better service we can provide you guys out there.
And they pretty much come close to flying the wings off of them. They've been to Iraq, Afghanistan. If these aircraft could talk to you, they could tell you some pretty wild stories.
The training also goes into building essential services for disaster areas.
The Air Force has had one form or another of groups or personnel that come out and do these types of operations.
Alco Water of Salinas is set to host soldiers heading to Afghanistan, teaching them about the company's water system.
These young soldiers will be going over to Afghanistan in 6 months, and they're training for this mission. So our goal is to show them how our system works.
Training for missions, they say, require hard work, but pay off in the end.
They will tell you that there's never been a more rewarding job, and a feeling of satisfaction at the end of the day.
Stephanie Truong reporting for us tonight. There are more than 1,000 military men and women and 20 aircraft involved with Hydra 2008. Ones training in Salinas are set to pack up and leave on Friday.